So somebody wanted me to talk about the conspiracy. Well, they wanted to see the machines that was hooked up to me and my friend before we moved to Miami. And my friend called, I don't know where he's at. They did it at a hotel. There was police watching. There was a lady there named Ellie. And she had these machines, and my friends talked me into it. But then we moved to Miami, and this was in the garden at my apartment, and my friends, my neighbor, showed it to me. Let me show you these machines. And it's just like my tattoo, which I had just gotten. So this is it on me. It's called an Alpha Sonic. And I've got a picture somewhere of the case it was in, but I can't find it right now because I have so many pictures. This is it on my friend Colt. And it caused us to have some type of out-of-body experience. He started talking in a foreign language that he doesn't speak a foreign language. I've been talking in him a lot lately, if y'all haven't noticed. And for people that want to call me crazy and say there's not a conspiracy, let me show you these pictures. Obviously, there's a conspiracy. Strangers are hooking machines up to me. People want to say I'm crazy for the stuff I say. I'm scared to death. I'm scared these people are going to kill me and nobody will help me. I keep saying my mom was murdered. What do these look like? They look like snake bites. Here's a picture of my grandmother, Shirley Fouch, that my mama took before she died. Let's see. See that bruise on her arm? It don't look like she fell in no bathtub to me. That's what they say. That she fell in a bathtub. And then Monica Fowler ends up getting a life insurance policy. Her daughter, Monica Fowler, ends up getting a life insurance policy that didn't belong to her to begin with. I want to see those signatures on it. I think her and Dwight G were lovers, and they had somebody go in and rough my nanny up. Here's pictures from my mom and my stepdad, Dwight G's home security footage, where he looks like that my mama kept on her phone that they had me arrested for, that he looks like he's carrying meat in the house, human body parts. I've had criminals look at these. There's more. Different body parts. Here's another one. It looks like a filleted human body part. Well, nobody answered for this. I was saying they was involved in human trafficking. Here's those two bites on my mom's leg. A later picture. What was this cult doing? And will somebody please help me? Now I'm saying they're trying to kill me here, and I've been trapped here, and nobody will help me get out. Can't y'all see something's going on? Can't y'all see I'm worth saving? They want to make me their fucking messiah. They put that machine on me and unlocked God inside of me. And they want to make me a symbol. That's what they said. They said, we can't put the coffin out yet. It's not a...